Why abstain from happiness? When like a skilled lion, your heart is nearing and will someday see the divine prey is always near. This is a poem from a book of Hafiz, the 14th century Persian poet that Adrienne was read to her in the hospital. Someone untied your camel. I cannot sit still with my countrymen in chains. I cannot act mute, hearing the world's loneliness crying near the beloved's heart. My love for God is such that I could dance with him tonight without you. But I would rather have you think, is your caravan lost? It is if you no longer weep from gratitude or happiness, or weep from being cut deep with the awareness of the extraordinary beauty that emanates from the most simple act and common object. My dear, is your caravan lost? It is if you can no longer be kind to yourself, and loving to those who must live the sometimes difficult task of loving you. At least come to know that someone untied your camel last night. For I hear its gentle voice calling for God in the desert. At least come to know that Hafiz will always hold a lantern with galaxies blooming inside, and that I will always guide your soul to the divine warmth and exhilaration of our beloved's tent.